I would say that those who are the top 10, they tried their best to help the bottoms. I myself would say that a few of my friends came to me for advice. A few of my friends came to me for advice here and there. And then the issue of sharing was there. Because even if you know and others don't know, yes, you will be like the best student, but when others are not as good as you are, remember that you can't be in all occupations at once. So if you become a doctor and there are no pilots to drive you in and out of the country, you'll be a very unreliable doctor. So the issue of sharing the knowledge and sharing the tips and your ways of working was there. I would personally mention Jasmine Manjit and Hilda Gatweri. They were bright. And I think they have done their best, though I do not know their mark. Those are the ones whom we mainly collaborated with. Mm-hmm. And I think that their willingness to share, because sometimes if they see you go wrong, not particularly in the academic world, maybe what you have done, something you have said, they'll correct you, but some of them will maybe wait for you to fail, but then most of them were good. Most of them, they really worked together because with unity is when you will stand.
Yeah. Tell us about the school culture.
The school?
You know, the time management issue.
It's
discipline.
According to what I've seen, the discipline is high, given that I came from a private school before I came here. The teachers don't usually use the cane a lot, but they'll tell you when you go wrong. Mm-hmm. They'll tell you when you go wrong. And according to the moral standards, you'll feel ashamed and you'll stop doing whatever you are doing. But when it was necessary, the cane was used, because if you spare the rod, you'll obviously spoil the child. Then the culture is good because we engage in all activities, but I wouldn't. There is the PE, there is the games, sometimes we go for entertainment. There was once, yes, there are debates.
So there are a lot of co-curricular activities.
Yes.
So you feel like you're an all-rounded student now?
Yes.
Okay. Anything else you would like to add?
As I have again said, I want to tell all those who are looking at the financial standards of their parents, and then they are like, can I really compete against these rich people? Personally, my parents are just teachers, they are secondary teachers. And when you see others rolling into the school with very huge cars, and then yours is just a simple car, you tend to think that maybe people will measure the success according to the property you own. But then, look again, because like Ben Carson, I don't believe he was from a very well-off family. But then, right now, he's ranked one of the best doctors in the country. So all those who are there in the world, I want to tell all the students out there to not look at where they come from. Because it does not matter where you come from. God does not measure your success according to the wealth you have. That they should move on, because it never matters where you are from. Your dreams are always valid.
Thank you.